It's a beautiful world full of beautiful girls, beautiful boys, shooting hoops with a twirl for the deuces, plural. We got a familiar dame in the game, coming back to reclaim another player in the week old chain, and her name, Terrilyn Moe. Is there even a comparison? No, unless you're from Maryland. Oh, you are terrapin slow. Moe money shots like 5 3-pointers dropped in the title game is why she joins the top from the peninsula. She'll break fast on the court like a glass of orange juice, then cut your grass short. Don't get the picture, she'll mow the lawn with ya. Tearing the scholarship to Nevada, go on, sister. Then let me introduce Elijah Juan Garner, the Wolverine starter, got a type of strong armor. 34 points with 18 from the three to beat Freedom and clinch the Bay Valley League. That's just how he leads, from when he joined the team to leaving averaging like 20 points per game. Adamant to the Deer Valley basketball pantheon. Wolverine adamantium, status of champion.